Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel. We are here now in Clemente Forest. Please join me, we will explore what we can find here, especially the beneficial aspect to us. Tara po, inanyahan po ko kayo. Welcome po sa mga baguhan dito sa aking channel. Salamat po sa pagbisita. Welcome po. Join me po. Na natin ito. Guys, because I want to share with you a topic regarding the benefits of negative ion. Samahan niyo po ako. Stay tuned po. Ibahagi ko po sa inyo konting nalalaman ko ni God regarding po sa negative ion. Ano po yung dudulot nito na maganda sa ating kalusugan. Maraming salamat po. Good morning. Today I want to share with you about the benefit of negative ion. But before anything else, we need to understand what is an ion. An ion is an atom that has electrical charge. That's it. So there are two actors inside this atom. Okay, the protons, which is the positively charged, and the electrons, the other one, is the negatively charged. Okay, so in ion, there are two types of ion. One is cation, the positively charged, meaning it contains more protons than electrons. Remember that, guys? Cation. The other one is anion. Anion is a negatively charged ion. Okay? So, meaning it contains more electrons than protons. Ang facilities ngayon po, at the present moment, the modern world, most of us are suffering the side effect of these cations, the positively charged oxygen molecules that we breathe around. Okay? Where we can get this one? From our office, from the mall, from the electronic devices that we are using, the air conditioning unit systems. These all, guys, emits positive ions that contribute us to tiredness, easily to irritate, to be irritated. Okay po. Kaya po ang cations po, ang positively charged ion po, ay nagdulot po ng hindi magandang epekto sa ating pangangatawan, lalo na po sa ating mood po. Madali tayong ma-irritate, madali tayong mapagod. Marami po mga negatibo po na ating maranasan. Ngunit, ang negative ion, okay, ay ang kabila naman po. Ito naman po yung magbigay sa atin ng lakas. It reduces. Babawasan po niya ang ating stress. O alisin pa niya mismo ang ating stress. Kaya po, kung tayo po, or we are exposed to fountains, rivers, in the seashore line, okay, when the wave splashes on the stone, okay, even yung bago pong natapos na thunderstorm, yun po, marami pong negative charges na lumalabas, na iniimit po. Kaya kung tayo po ay exposed nito, napakaganda po ng ating pakiramdam. Sarap ng ating tulog, wala ating stress, relaxed, recharge tayo. Napakaganda ng ating feeling. So, yun po, may mga pag-aaral din po sa Amerika. There are studies in the US by the Department of Agriculture na this negative ion stop the growth of airborne hazards. The mist, the other negative environment hazards. Okay? So, this is, guys, this a lot of benefit in negative ion. So, that's why I'm here after a very long week of my stressful job in a heavy industrial area. I try my best to go to nature like this, here in a rainforest, take a deep breath. I want negative ions, guys. So, I refresh. Tomorrow, I go back to work with a new strength, new energy, recharge. So, this guy, I have this channel. Kaya po, ginagawa ko po to para isamo ko kayo sa mga magandang lugar. Tanawin, hindi lang po para malibang tayo. We just enjoy what we see, but also the benefit po. The benefit of this negative ion. I hope po you learn something about negative ion. What are the benefit it will contribute to our health, especially this time. Okay po, stay safe, be healthy, always. God bless po. And for those who are just visiting my channel, please subscribe po and press the notification bell so you will be updated for my upcoming content or videos po. Okay, thank you for visiting. Thank you for continuing supporting me in this channel. Thank you po. Maraming salamat po. God bless everyone.